Hey, Ray.
Robert. Out of milk. You did that on purpose.
You wanted milk.
I gotta buy myself a coffee maker.
Hey.
Hey. Raymond, look at you.
What?
You've got milk spots.
How can you tell it's milk from over there?
It's what I do. Are the children get you?
No, Debra.
Well, of course. If you don't know your way around the kitchen, these things are bound to happen. So, sit down, eat. There you go.
You don't clean up my spots.
Your spots. I could squeeze out your shirt and make soup. You're gonna have to give me the shirt.
No, I have to go to work, Ma. No, stop.
Well, I don't know how Debra can let you go to work like that.
She doesn't care.
What's that there?
No, nothing.
What? You can talk to me. I'm your mother. Please, talk to me.
Nothing. It's just...
What? What?
Can't you read the signs? Nothing. It's just... He's married.
Oh. What did she do?
So, trouble in paradise?
Oh, no, it's just that, you know, why would you want to hear me complain about Ray?
Perhaps we haven't met. I'm Robert Barone.
Nothing. She went all nuts over a can opener.
Can opener?
Oh, poor Raymond. Nothing good comes from a can. Go ahead, tell me.
Nothing. I don't know what I did wrong. I mean, I come home in a good mood, like usual.
Well, of course, dear. You were always a happy child.
Yeah. I know. Anyway, I'm walking in.
Hi, Daddy.
Hey, everybody.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi. How was your day?
Everything's fine.
Ray, what's for dinner?
I haven't made you anything yet, Ray. Can you wait?
Fine. I'll make my own dinner. Tuna fish. Where is that can opener?
It's in the drawer.
What?
The can opener is in the utensil drawer.
Rightio.
Yeah, I bought a new one.
Oh, did we need a new can opener?
It's better, okay? It cuts from the side so there's no sharp edges.
How does this thing work?
You put it on the can. You twist the thing. You open the can.
Great. A better can opener.
So funny.
Whoa. Would you look at this?